that video and made it viral. I would like to only assure everybody that all the ventilators purchased by us are being vetted. It was bought that time to the collectors and other people, and it is the best one which was available at that point of time. When the first wave came and there was a lockdown, there was no availability of ventilator. What we have got is Philips ventilator, which was imported from the United States, and we are being used. All 200 ventilators are in use. They are user friendly, and all the doctors are happy with the performance because any medical officer, anybody can use it. And what allegations are being made, because that person was thrown out from the old hospital through Supreme Court order because he became like a permanent tenant of the government. As a result, he's making this because we are not entertaining him anymore.
Thank you.